What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pair your first-generation Apple Pencil with your Apple iPad. The first-generation Apple Pencil is an awesome input device for writing and drawing, as well as navigating your iPad. Connecting an Apple Pencil to your iPad takes less than a minute. However, the catch is that different iPad models will only work with either the first-generation Apple Pencil or the second-generation Apple Pencil, but not both. So if you bought an Apple Pencil and you're here because you're having problems getting your iPad to recognize it, that's likely the reason why. To help you out, I'll link to an Apple webpage in this video's description and pinned comment that gives you a simple overview of what version of the Apple Pencil works with which iPad models. Now let's walk through the steps to pair your first generation Apple Pencil with an iPad. Step 1. Pull the cap off the top of your Apple Pencil, which is located where the eraser is on a traditional pencil. The cap is magnetically attached, so there are no connectors to worry about. You'll expose a lightning connector. Step 2. Make sure Bluetooth is enabled on your iPad. You can check to make sure Bluetooth is enabled by launching the Settings app, tapping Bluetooth, and then toggling Bluetooth on if it isn't enabled already. Step 3. Plug the lightning connector on your Apple Pencil into the lightning port on the bottom edge of your iPad, just like you'd plug in a charging cable. After a few seconds, you'll see a Bluetooth pairing request window displayed on the screen, letting you know that the Apple Pencil would like to pair with your iPad. Step 4. Tap Pair. A Welcome to Apple Pencil screen is shown, giving you an overview of what you can do with your Apple Pencil. Step 5. Tap Continue. The next window will prompt you to use your Apple Pencil to perform some commands. Step 6. Tap Done after performing any of the commands you want to try out. The window will close and you'll now be able to use your Apple Pencil with your iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.